First, multiply 4 multiplied by 2 is 8. Minus here, okay. 8 minus 1 is 7. 4. Finish, or as a mixed fraction like this. 7 is greater, therefore can be with mixed fraction. Here 4 multiplied by which number is nearest to 7 but not greater. 4 multiplied by 2 is 8. 8 is greater. Multiply by 1 is 4. 4 is not greater. Okay. 7 minus 4 is 3. Here, okay. Like this or like this. Finish.